it's slightly moving the wall inside here.
So if you want to follow, you can.
My fears are not that I may cease to be rooted, steadfast, embodied in a world of physicality, and without fears to the deserted drive of heartfelt words or inspiration, forever drawn to all my time spent in dedication, for no greater pleasure do I feel may stand apply, whilst chained, imprisoned in this dimension. My only freedom, flight of soul, needs must express such a deep felt love for all humanity. A curious quest I cannot explain, impression from high, from an invisible plane. So sublime that poetic craft is not required for meter or to prime, unless such craft imply, inject, ripen'd hearts with the jewel of inner meaning. Inner truth, infused with love, all pervading and genuine, connecting precious principles